loved seeing the father-daughter relationship within the film,
me
right?
Too.
And she so longs to want to have this special bond with her dad, whether it's through reading or through poo or through play. You know, we're having, you know, baby girl here in a few weeks, and I know the importance of that. With you having daughters, is there something that you do either with all of them or individually that helps strengthen the bond that you have?
Well, it's just different now from the way it was then, when Christopher Robin and his daughter were, you know, just post Second World War. And I thought a lot about my dad and his experience with his father, you know, having been, because he's probably, he was born in 41, and it's around about when Madeline, our daughter in the film, would have been born. And I, you know, I've listened to how he spoke about his dad and my mum with her dad, and just, you know, wonder how far we've come in a short space of time. And it's very different. Our relationship with our children now is so center of our lives. And as a father then, it wasn't, you know, it just wasn't. People weren't close to their children in the way they are now. And so that was interesting for me to think about that from my parents' perspective and mine as a father. And it's totally different. I'm completely close to my girls. So.
Yeah, okay, well, thank you.